Ellis. Intentionally wide, a wraparound. Oh my goodness, what a save there by Matt Murray. That looked automatic on the wraparound, and Murray got across. What an exhibition of goaltending at both ends of the ice.
I think this one's in. As the wraparound, Murray made the save, but he had to reach back with his blocker and get a piece of it. This will be a really interesting call again.
I'll have to wait for a stop in play to have a look at it. And now
and it's in.
They're not waiting, so they're finally
looked at it. Why not just stop the game, because they have a look at it immediately. Look at the Predators bench. They know it. Murray's looking out. And Jim, it just for a split second, Murray wasn't able to get across. Look at the tip of the puck. Oh, yeah, it's right over the line and off the hand.
Another big goal for Freddie Gaudreau.
And what a difficult play that is as he's reaching with his arm. But that little hook, look at the toe curve on his stick right there. Able to just get it right to the very end and reach as far as he could to get that one sneaking by the post. And over the line.
Better look at it here.
Look at how far he is reaching, and that Murray, to his credit, gets across there, but I don't think there's any question that there was white. And we're going to get the call on the ice now
from Kevin Pollock.
After video review, it was determined the puck crossed the goal line.
So go back to the other end, and the Pecorine save before the goal.
Yeah, Rene won't get an assist, but he might as well here. His five hole was there for a split second. You could see it opened up, but he got the stick back as the secondary pressure. And then right at the other end, just what an individual effort there by Gaudreau to reach around and get that one over the line. They let this crowd erupt yet again.
Third goal of the playoffs. He got into the lineup because of the Johansson injury. And he's had a terrific Stanley Cup final. First three goals of his NHL career have been scored in the Stanley Cup final.
What a storybook, right? That is his name.